name is Shaunika Das, and currently I'm a third year student pursuing economics honors from Lady Bhavan College under Calcutta University. I enrolled myself in Elisha Topper course. Before I enrolled myself, I did my own extensive research and came across various positive comments regarding the portal. After I enrolled, that was the first thing I did, that I went through, I literally explored the entire portal, and I would like to tell you that it was one of the best things about Elisha. It consisted of extensive notes of every subject, and it also had all past year paper solutions of ISI, DSE, IIT, MSc, CBS, and every kind of competitive exams ever held. This was one of the best things because it would aid you in self-study. And I suggest that in any kind of competitive exam, you should always have a certain amount of self-study. My aim was DSE, IJIDR, JNU. These were my deemed institutes. And other than that, IITs were as well. And I got call from SNU, GIPE, and JNU, and DSE as well. However, since I got call from DSE, that's what I'm choosing. However, another thing which actually was very important and which was actually very good about Elisha was the fact that their faculty was extremely helpful. Whenever I felt demotivated or was doubtful about my own preparation, I always contacted them, and Mahima ma'am and Samikit sir was always there to support me. One tip from my end would be that do not compare your way of studying with others. Since I am enrolled in a college right now, I have my own semester exams. There were times when I got demotivated because I used to see students solving doubts, asking questions in the group, and I am there studying semester, I am not studying competitive right now, and it used to demotivate me. And when I talked to my mom after this, she actually helped me a lot. She suggested me that at the end of the day, what matters is whether you know or not, whether you have the adequate knowledge to solve the paper or not. And this was a very important lesson. There were times when I used to compare my way of studying with others. I used to feel like maybe there is something I am lacking. But now I realize that no, that was the best decision I could ever take. Do not compare your way of studying, your way of doing things with others. What works for them may not work for you. And another thing which I would like to tell you is, at the end of the day, what matters is whether you can solve that paper on that day only. It won't matter how many failures you had, how many successes you have before that. Elisha also conducts various mock tests. You should give them. You will know your mistakes, your lacking from there only. And you should not feel bad or feel demotivated if you're incapable of solving or you're incapable of excelling those mock tests, because I myself never could excel any of that. But it helped me to understand where I am lacking. And that's the most important thing at the end. You should know where you're lacking, your weakness, and how you should strengthen them. You should not consider them as a reason for demotivation. So yes, these are some tips which you should always remember. Because if you get lost, you will get lost. You won't be able to retrieve your confidence after this. So since I got into DSE, I would like to thank Mahima ma'am, Samikit sir, and the entire faculty of Elisha to be with me. Their portal was one of the most integral reasons why I could make it, and I'm thankful for that.